We will start off with 7. 7i times 5i is 35i squared. And then 7i times minus 3, that would be minus 21i. 2 times 5i is 10i. And then 2 times minus 3 is minus 6. So keep your 35i squared right now, but minus 21 plus 10 should be minus 11. That's minus 11i, and then minus 6. I squared is negative 1, so that changes that 35i squared to negative 35. And then negative 35 minus 6 should be minus 41, but write it out here to the right side.
Final answer.